Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Nanda's family. Nanda Karnataki, better known as Nanda, was an Indian film actress who appeared in Hindi and Marathi films. She was born on 8 January 1939 in Kolhapur state, British India. Nanda was born in a Maharashtrian show business family. Her father, Master Vinayak, was a successful Marathi actor, producer, director. Her father died in 1947, aged 41, when Nanda was 8 years old. Her mother was Sushila. By taking up a career in films, she supported and educated her 6 siblings. One of her brothers is Marathi film director Jayaprakash Karnataki, who is married to actress Jayashree T. Swastik J. Karnataki is her nephew. Renowned film producer-director V. Shantaram was her paternal uncle. In 1992, a middle-aged Nanda became engaged to director Manmohan Desai at the urging of Rahman, but he died after falling from the terrace of his rented flat in Girgaon just a year after her mother died of cancer. According to reports, the railing he was leaning on collapsed. Nanda remained unmarried. Nanda made her debut with Mandir in 1948. On the silver screen, she was first recognized as Baby Nanda. In films like Mandir, Jaggu and Angare, she was a child actor from 1948 to 1956. Nanda's uncle, director V. Shantaram, gave Nanda a big break by casting her in a successful brother-sister saga, Tufan or Diya, in 1956. She received her first Filmfare Award nomination as Best Supporting Actress for Bhabhi in 1957. She claims that the reason she didn't win was because there was lobbying involved. She played supporting roles to stars such as Devanand in Kala Bazaar and played second lead in Dhool Ka Phool. Earlier in her career, she acted in many Marathi films. These include Kuldaivat, Swegachya Senga, Deoghar, Zale Gele Visrunja, and Ai Vinabal. Nanda was honored by Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru for her sister's role in Swegachya Senga. After a long time, she made a public appearance with Wahida Rahman for a screening of the Marathi film Natarang in 2010. She died in Mumbai on 25th March 2014 at her Versova residence at the age of 75 following a heart attack.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.